So far, the companies responsible for all this garbage would be McDonald's, Safeway,